In this video, we show how to deploy the Master Domain Manager in few simple steps. Before starting, ensure to have the Master Domain Manager zip and the WebSphere application server Liberty Base jar already downloaded on your engine. Deploy WebSphere application server Liberty Base. The WebSphere application server Liberty Base has been successfully deployed. Extract the Master Domain Manager data. You successfully extracted the data into the TWS95 directory. Now, launch the command to create the tables and configure the database. Finally, you can deploy the Master Domain Manager. In the command, you define the directory where WebSphere application server Liberty Base has been deployed, the installation directory, and the database. The Master Domain Manager has been successfully deployed. Now, you can set the environment. And check that the agents are connected to the Master Domain Manager. You can run Edge Next plan. And also see all workstations, and the related link information.